video. So in this video, I'm going to teach you how you can skip 10 seconds on YouTube on computer. So you can see I'm on my laptop and I'm recording this video from my phone. And to skip 10 seconds or to forward 10 seconds on YouTube, all you have to do is like just press the L button. This is L, and you can see this is how you forward or skip 10 seconds on YouTube on your PC or laptop. So to rewind 10 seconds, all you have to do is press this J button. This is how you skip or forward 10 seconds.